Assalamu'alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Before we start our study, let's pray together, let's begin. Okay, enough. Alda, is absent today?
Nothing, ma'am.
Okay, good. We are so excited to join our class today. Are you ready to start our study today?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, you can see in the whiteboard. Drawing. The material today is about geometry. Do you know the definition of geometry?
No.
Okay. Geometry is study about relationship among point, lines, and planes. Okay, now we're going to discuss about geometry, especially for three-dimensional of geometry. For the position, and the distance. For the first, we can position of the point to the line. Yes, you can see if I have point A in here and line L. What do you think about the position of point A to the line L? Yes, the position of the point A is outside to the line L. Yes?
Yes.
What about this? Suppose I have point B and line G in here. What do you think?
The position is in inside.
Yes. The position. B.
Yes.
Yes.
To the line G.
Okay. You can see in my picture. Position of point B to the line L. Outside. Outside? What about you, Sylvie? What's the position of this point? Point A.
Inside.
Yes. For point B?
Inside.
Point G?
Outside.
Okay. You want to take a look or take a picture?
A picture.
Suppose I have point C and plane B. What's the position of point C to the plane B? You can see in three-dimensional, I have cube in here. you can see. Alda, what's the position of the point A in plane B?
It's outside.
For Silmi, what's the position of point G?
Inside.
For point C?
Inside.
Alda, for point E?
Inside.
Yes. You can fix a question for the position of the point in the plane. Position of A, intersect.
Yes.
This is intersecting. Intersecting lines. For intersecting line, we have an intersection point in here. If I draw in a plane, like this, okay, for the next, suppose I have point B. Sorry, line L, and I line to in here, line F. What do you think? Coincide. Yes, this is a coinciding. Lines. Each point of line L is also point in line M. For the next, suppose I have in here. Okay, you can draw in the plane. It's line L. Also, like I am here. For the next, I have line M and line N. What do you think? This is as Q lines. You can see at plane. This is line M and this is line M. Then done in this intersect like this. Yes. For the next is G. What do you think? Parallel. This is a parallel lines. If I draw in plane, this is line G, and this is line L, and this is line G. I want to ask, what about the difference of skew lines and parallel lines? They have an intersection point. For skew lines, it can be in one plane, in the same plane. For parallel line, in one plane or the same plane. You understand?
Yes.
You can take some picture. I'm sorry. I forget to give you the example for three-dimensional, yeah? Segment line DC to the line AB to the line L.
Parallel
line. Yes, that's right. For Silmi, what about DH to line L? What about line L to AB?
Yes.
Okay. Good. You understand?
Yes.
Can I clean?
Yes.
Okay. The next position of the line to the plane. Position of the
green. Green.
Position of the plane. But the position of the plane B to the plane U. I have been you and been
position.
International. You can see here. Plane A, B, C, D. To the plane E, F, G, H. But the position?
Parallel.
Yes, parallel. What about plane A, B, C, D? So plane A, B, F, E. A, B, C, D, A, B, F, E. Yes, so this part. Do you want to do it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, please. Next, about the distance. What do you think about the distance of the point to the other point? Like this. Suppose I have two. The distance of the point suppose point A to B is point that correlate from point A to B, right?
Yes.
For the question, you can see, for the example, I have point P, x y comma y. Y and point Q is 2, y 2. And a formula for this D, the same square root of x2 minus x1 square. Plus y2, y1 sorry, y 2 minus y 1 square. This is for 2 dimensional. If in 3 dimensional, you can use this formula. For 2 dimensional, suppose P and Q yes, you can use this formula. Point A, what is this thing? Point A to the line, segment line DC. What's the distance? Yes? The distance of the point to the line is the segment line, the length of segment line that perpendicular from point A to the segment line DC. Okay, and in question you can see like this. Suppose I have point P. And line G. Okay. You can just you can use this formula. Example, I have question. Suppose P 3, 7, -4, -4. I'm sorry. for line G is 3x minus 4y plus 18 equals 0. Can you see this formula? Right? The distance of the point B to the line G is D. A. This is A. D. This is... Oh, I'm sorry. Minus 3y plus 2z equals 10. A, B, C. A, 6 times xy. It's xy, y, x1, y1, and z1. 6 times 3 plus B minus 3 times 7 plus C 2 times 2 plus D. What do you think about D? Yes. Yes, because this absolute value, right? Yes. 21 over 7.
Sudah, please.
the distance of the point A to the plane EFGH. The distance AB. Yes, the condition is the distance of the point in the branch is if the point, the segment line that perpendicular from point A to plane EFGH, is the segment line that perpendicular to each other, perpendicular to line segment line AD and perpendicular to with FH, like this. So this is a distance from the line AD to FH. Do you understand?
Yes.
Can I think? Number one, given with A, B, C, D. A, B equals B, C equals 5 turn of 2 centimeter. And A, 13 centimeter. Or 10 minutes to solve this problem. Sorry for plain T and line in here. Line L. So this is the position of line L to plane V is on the plane. But if like this, when A, B, C, D and segment line A, B is on the plane. Point in line L is also in point and also to line up. See, for line to the plane, this is on the plane. Okay, finish for this. Do you understand for this?
Yes.
I'm sorry, I have problem for my writing. For number one. Okay. This. You can okay, we can see it together. Give me A B C D E F G H. Length AB 8 centimeters. The distance from the point B to the segment line AG. Using Pythagorean theorem, PO we get square root of this square and this square. Or, yes, do you understand? What about number two?
given when T, A, B, C, D, the second line AD equals BC. Formula AC times TO equals TC times AP, right? For AC, AC because this is square, so the diagonal is A square root of 2. A is this 5. Times 2 is 10. For TO, TO, you can 10 divided by 2, 5. So TO is 12. Equals TC. TC, TC, of course, same, right? TA 13 times 2. We can find value AP is 9.2 centimeter, right? Do you understand? Do you want to take a picture? Enough for today, and don't forget to write the material today in on your notebook that you take today, so you can remember, always remember this material. Oh yeah, any question for this material? Okay. Today. See you next meeting. Yes?
Yes.
Assalamu'alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.